welcome. Today, we are going to tell you what to take on count when you want to render with the Rebus Render Farm and you are working with Anima 4D on 3DS Max. First, you need to remember Anima is a crowd simulator. For that reason, we need to bake the simulation first. Inside Anima, go to the Project panel and press the Lock button to calculate the simulation. Then press OK in the pop-up window. It will process, and once it is finished, you will be able to see a gray bar next to the play button. Now, you can save. Make sure you avoid using empty spaces on the name. Then, close and open 3DS Max. Use your regular workflow to import the Aniproj file. That's it! Now you can follow submit the render job to the Rebus Render Farm. For that, start the Rebus Farminizer. You can mark the Activate Auto Start so we do not need to hit the play button in the control center later. And then click on Render Now. If no errors are detected, you are ready to submit your scene to the farm. You can check the upload progress of your job in your control center. Thanks for watching. If you found this video helpful, please consider giving us a thumbs up. If you have any questions, please let us know in the comments section. Also, here are some other videos that might interest you. To keep up to date with our channel, don't forget to subscribe.